Subscribe to Asianet Newsable's YouTube channel and press the bell icon to never miss an update from us.
The Earth is doing the rounds along with the headlines that are flashing on your screens right now. Lucky for you, we've got it all wrapped up and ready to deliver at your doorstep, or rather, your phone screen. Let's do this! Kejriwal stood in support of TDP MPs who are demanding special status for Andhra. Now, TDP MPs have a wall to lean on called Kejriwal. YSRCP members claim that Modi and Chandrababu Naidu are cheating Andhra Pradesh, and in protest, 420 of them got tonsured. 420. Interesting number. Andhra Pradesh University was hacked and slogans like Pakistan Zindabad and Free Kashmir slogans were displayed on the site.
Hey!
After reading this, India decided to give Kashmir to Pakistan. Come on, Pakistan, which world are you living in? Road projects in Bengaluru are getting delayed due to messed up pipeline systems. That makes me smile because my messed up life now has company. Election Commission seized some more money in poll-bound Karnataka. When caught, the people holding money said, "This is not to buy votes, just casual transaction."
Oh yeah.
We still don't know if N.A. Harris will get a ticket or not. But if he doesn't, he's going to ask why. And the reply would be, N.A. Harris, as in not applicable Harris. UT Kader said, Congress will also support cow slaughter ban. I don't know which one's more tough to swallow, beef or the statement. Trivandrum, Kochi and Kozhikode railway stations will now have safe selfie zones from where you can take selfies with trains without risking your lives. Selfie with daughter promoted Beti Bachao. Selfie with train promotes Apne Aapko Bachao. Wah re wah. Kamal Haasan released a selfie video and asked PM Modi to do justice to Karnataka and Tamil Nadu with respect to the Kaveri Row. But why? Just a few days ago, Supreme Court had said, maintain peace, we will do our job. Get with the program, Kamal sir. PM Modi flew directly to the event he was supposed to attend instead of taking the road. MDMK chief Vaiko called him a coward for that. Wait a second. When did avoiding traffic become cowardly? Hyderabad drainages were choked because of plastic. And by plastic, we are not talking about a certain single expression star.
Wow!
I guess this is just the result of this infection called nepotism. Now I'll tell you why it's infectious. Oh wait, I think I'll just let the guest for today do the honors instead. We have a very famous, dashing, popular, strong politician's son here. Sir.
Yes, ma'am.
I have a few questions.
I will answer.
Your grandfather was in politics. Your father still is. Now you two are entering. It doesn't seem like democracy. Seems more like dynasty with so much of nepotism.
One second, ma. Who made this nepotism famous?
Your family?
No, I mean, who made this word nepotism famous?
Kangana Ranaut.
She herself has hired her sister as her manager.
What has that got to do with this topic? The fact that you're in politics itself is an example of nepotism.
Wait. What's the fuss about? It is India's culture for many years. During Raja's period also, one Raja came. Next his son would become Raja. And it would continue till someone else took over. Now also the same. Instead of war, we have election, which is no less. You should never go against our culture, ma.
Those were the days of monarchy. Now it is democracy. Though there are many who have potential, you don't let them come to power.
Who said? Have we put a board somewhere that non-family members are not allowed to join the party? Eh?
Joining the party is fine. Will they become leaders though?
If they have the potential, they will.
And what makes you think that you have the potential?
Normally, a person joins politics and then learns the game. People like me, who are born in powerful families, can learn right from childhood. At home only, na? When there is such easy access to an institution, why not?
So, you say you are fit to be in politics?
Yeah, of course.
With your permission, shall I test you?
This is hurting my sentiments, but it's okay, go ahead.
Who was the first Prime Minister of independent India?
Prithviraj Chauhan.
How big a problem is malnutrition in India?
Hindustan mein, har ek mein se do bachcha bhooka hai.
Who is Shaktiman's girlfriend?
गीता विश्वास। ए, तुम्हें पता है गंगाधर ही शक्तिमान है।
ओके, गॉट इट। यू श्योर आर फिट टू बी आवर लीडर। यू नो शक्तिमान्स न्यू एपिसोड इज आउट।
व्हाट? रियली? I'll see you later. Vote for me. Bye.
Gosh, the filth just seems to be building up with these elections coming up. Don't look at me. Take a second look at the leaders you vote for. They're busy planning and plotting, not for the good of the nation, but to chase each other to the win. Here's how.
The film crew had their magnum opus ready and were nervous if the efforts would be appreciated by the audience. They brainstormed and decided to cut a small clip and leak it to the media. They can test the pulse of the public depending on how viral it gets. Publicity on one hand and gauging the public reaction on the other. Hooray! Half of the job is done!
And hooray for me too, because unlike these inefficient leaders, I'm leaving after getting my job fully done.